からたまたま湧き迫りを日も謎まで飛んだ美しい夢を切り刺さるメロディーの周りにしゃあ確かになさ Zowie when you love me 確かになさ Zowie when you love me我祝我祝我祝我的勇敢我我的坚持我安达的美味为你有人送那是我买完了我的坚持那是我买完了我的坚持我的苦我我的美味我牛逼美味我的辣子我我的羊毛我家君はおこげ、わくげわこ、わちゃんねなだんびわくび。君ささのメロディーにまわじぎしゃ、かじかなさ、ざおりめぐる。かじかなさ、ざおりめぐるのば、おわれじし。我祝我祝我你用的勇敢不我的解释麻烦难为为为为为总那是我买完了不我的解释那是我买完了不我的解释你娘把我没有过个莫西湖的勇敢说没算那比比利亚那么忘呗谢谢你呀谢谢呀跟我长大呀妈那爷爷呀那威武哇哇祝我给母哇祝我给母哇的解释哇祝我祝我你有的勇敢哇哇的解释妈妈那你为为为你为我那是我买完了不爱的人生那是我买完了不爱的人生不爱的人生我祝我祝我你有的愿望不爱的人生妈妈那你为为为你为我那是我买完了不瓦的坚持那是我买完了不瓦的坚持不瓦的坚持I'm done You lift me up Yeah, I'm there I cannot imagine When I am in your presence Why not be done Give me back the joy that you brought to me. Since I gave my life to you, you will never leave me. Don't forsake me. You will always be with me. That's what I promise. Promise to love you. Promise to do according to your need. Because you are the one. To the mountains Where does my help come from? I'm such a man But I did not get it I look to the Lord He has my cry Promise them for He answered my prayer That's why I promise Promise to love you Promise to do According to your will 你不是我的我有共鸣To love me To love me Then Lord I put my hope 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 My brother, my sister Where are you putting your hope? Where are you putting my hope in God? My brother, my sister Where are you putting your hope? Where are you putting my hope in God? Those who trust on the Lord They'll live on Zion They'll never be shaken They'll never be shaken Because you will surround them With your mighty power Blessed are them That they will not be put to shame Because you are the one who is going To help me To help me Hey, hey Then Lord I put my hope 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 My brother, my sister Where are you putting your hope? Me, I am putting my hope in God My brother, my sister Where are you putting your hope? Me, I am putting my hope in God I look to the mountain Where does my help come from? I search on men But I did not get it I look to the Lord He has my cry From me them for He answered my prayer That's what I promise Promise to love you Promise to do According to
All right, welcome back. We're going to get to know a little bit more about our musical guest today, all the way from Eldoret in the Chebaraba, Mr. Richman. Kwanza tuambie kama yendo jina ya kitambulisho. Iko kwa kitambulisho.
Jina yangu ya kitambulisho inaitwa David Cheki Kashanja. Mtu wa Murang'a County. Lakini naishi Eldoret.
Naishi Eldoret. Sasa mbona ulichagua hiyo jina Richman?
Jina Richman nilichagua ni kuimba ilikuwa ni nyimbo ya kwanza manje kama Richman. Limba 2006 nikiwa form 2.
Oh, okay.
Kwa hivyo nimeanza kuimba toka kitambo. I've been singing for the past 12 years. For music ministry. Kwa hii industry, lazima ni Mungu.
Yes. How has it been for the past 12 years and what kind of music do you do? Just purely gospel music?
Yes, I do purely gospel songs and worship and I produce my album. Na hapa nimefika, nimeenda baka nchi mbalimbali, nimeenda baka wa Rwanda, Burundi, na Malawi pia kupeleka injili, kwa mwimbaji. Just this is a calling. I've been singing with a calling. So the marketing is also well.
So unaona market kwa aje kwamba pengine sasa hivyo Eldoret, is it that, like you said, you've traveled all across?
Yes.
So what has been the reception yako na watu? And what do you do like when you go to these places apart from just singing? Or do you just go and sing? When you talk about ministry.
I'm also a missionary. I minister through a group called Kenya Youth for Christ.
Okay.
We go for mission, many places. The market in Eldoret is good, but there's a lot of piracy.
Okay.
And we need to address this issue of piracy because the piracy is killing the talent of many people. Because when you produce your first album, then it goes to piracy, then you shall not get even any money to record the second album. That's why you find some artists singing the first album, then the second album disappear. Because this challenge of piracy. Also, piracy has come also in the issue of internet. When you find your music is internet, so people cannot buy your music because all the files in the internet, Facebook, WhatsApp. But that has not hindered me. For my call.
All right, and also in terms of, you said you have an album, is there any other project that you're working on?
I'm also planning to record my second second video of my album, and I'm trying all my best to record something called it that when we get in the media, Mm. It's going to be sampled in the media.
Mm-hmm.
So I also have some producer in the red. But one challenge is finance. I know God can give me finance to record more and more songs.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is not my, my this is what God has called me to do. This is a ministry.
All right, and let's ask the gentleman on the guitar, Pugine, also your name as well.
Neto Mosu.
Sorry?
Neto Mosu.
Mosu?
Narisaide Eldi Bado.
So, and then?
Pugine, my shout out to.
Team
Kaboja, yani. Watoto walanga. Kofa moja, man. Na familia, man.
So, mko kucheza na yeye, ama unacheza na watu wengine, ama?
Mi ucheza na wase tofauti.
Okay.
Wase wanani inspire, wase wako na focus, wanajua kitu wanafanya. Actually ni hivyo tu.
Okay. Sasa, alright. So I want to get out of the voice that pia mutupatia pambio ingine. Another song, and like you said, watu wanaweza kupata wapi wakitaka contacts wengine?
Muziki yangu zapata kwa Facebook. Kwa Facebook page yangu nitoma David Chege Richman. Ama nizanitumia nipigia simu nambane.
Ah, yes, so there you have it. You can follow David Chege Richman on Facebook and get more details about
I read articles in Facebook.
Oh yes.
I read comments about music and other things.
So you're also a music analyst.
Yes.
Alright, so there you have it. You can, you know, sample some of his articles, like he said. You can go to his Facebook page, sample his music, David Chege Richman, and you'll enjoy more of this amazing music. And so we want to get out of the way so that he can go ahead and sing another song for us. So take it away.
Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Kwa mokoa na kumhifadhi yai. Akiwa mgonjwa Bwana atamponya. Biashara yake itaendelea. Zake zote zitaendelea. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Bwana Yesu atakaporudi, atawaambia wale wachoyo, nilikuwa na njaa hukunipa chakula, nilikuwa na kiu hukunipa maji, nilikuwa gerezani kuja kunitembelea. Basi atawaambia tokeni muende, jehanamuni nawangojea. Saidia mnyonge muendelee. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Bwana atamwokoa na kumhifadhi yai. Akiwa mgonjwa Bwana atamponya. Biashara yake itaendelea. Kazi zake zote zitaendelea. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Rafiki yangu tena nilimtumaini, tulie kula chakula pamoja. Ameninulia kisigino chake, lakini Bwana niinue, maana mimi ni mnyonge. Maana mimi ni mnyonge. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Atamwokoa na kumhifadhi yai. Akiwa mgonjwa Bwana atamponya. Biashara yake itaendelea. Zake zote zitaendelea. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. Heri mtu yule amkumbukaye mnyonge. jeshema nani wewe wenye uwezo na kuomba Bwana uwarejeshe na kuomba Bwana uwarejeshe walikuwa waubiri waliubiri neno lako kwa wale ambao wajaokoka ili waokoke wakuje kwako wachane na dhambi wakurudie kini sasa wamerudi nyuma wamejingisha katika nasa za ulimwengu katika nasa za ulimwengu naomba uwarejeshe watu wako waliorudi nyuma uwarejeshe mahali wewe mwenye uwezo na kuomba Bwana uwarejeshe na kuomba Bwana uwarejeshe walikuwa waimbaji walikusifu siku zote za maisha yao walikusifu waliruka kama ndama wakisema ni wewe nyimbo nazo walitunga kukusifu wewe kini sasa wamerudi nyuma wamejingisha katika nasa